This is a red balloon. It's true, it's red. We've all learned our colors and we know that the absolute truth is that this is a red balloon.
Hey, Sonica, that's a cool green balloon. My sister would love one of those for her birthday.
Did you say this was green?
Yeah, that's a neat green balloon.
Very funny. Isn't it the most beautiful red you've ever seen?
Nah, seriously, that's a green balloon.
Wow, that's the prettiest yellow balloon I've ever seen.
Yellow? Jamal, this is a joke.
Nah, it's no joke. That's a pretty yellow balloon.
Come look at it in the light. It's obviously red.
What did you do?
Nothing.
It's red.
I know.
No. First it was yellow, now it's red.
Jamal, that's a green balloon. Come look at it from my perspective.
It's green.
Ooh, just Sonica? I've always wanted a silver balloon. Can I have this one?
What are you talking about? This is a red balloon.
Now it's purple over here. I don't know what you're doing over there, Skittle Girl, but keep it up. It's cool.
This is a mess.
I'm telling you that this is a red balloon.
That's okay,
are we really arguing
about the color of this balloon?
I think I know what the problem is here.
What?
What?
Well, we all grew up with different mothers, right?
Yes.
Thankfully.
So, my mother growing up taught me that this is silver. And your mother's being a little less educated.
What are you saying about my mother? Just listen. Just listen.
Your mother taught you it was green. Your mother taught you it was red.
I guess that makes pretty good sense.
But that doesn't make what they taught you the truth. Maybe your moms didn't know the truth. I know the truth, and the truth is that this is a red balloon.
You know, I used to think it was red.
You did?
Yes, my mom actually did teach me that it was red.
So then what happened?
I went to college. See, I took a bunch of color classes. All my professors had doctorates in color. They showed me so many different colors. Nobody can agree on just one color. So I looked at all the different options and green just really suited me the best. So this is green.
But that's not the truth. This is a red balloon.
Jasonica, you are really intolerant.
Yes.
It's the 21st century. You need to be accepting of all different viewpoints.
I only have to accept the truth, and this is a red balloon.
Look, Jasonica, people are really sensitive about their colors, so if you keep shoving your opinion in people's faces, someday you're going to get punched in the face. We just need to learn to get along, to coexist.
I don't agree. This is a red balloon.
You know, we need to stop arguing about little stuff like truth. See you later.
You should work on your people skills.
Green, silver, yellow. The funny thing about truth is that it's true.